Yeah, so it's your boy Zeta Street, Mr. Walk the Line himself. Excuse my speech, I got some new hardware in my mouth, but I'm working through it. But local hip hop legend, if I say so myself.
Yeah, yeah.
And Dreamfest is a huge deal for me, like, because it's one of the first shows that I couldn't get on the first time. And it made me humble myself, it made me grind and work on my craft a little bit. And then since I got on it, I've been on it every year since my first year. I'm sleep bad. Yeah. I don't even supposed to be on here. They can't keep me off.
Yeah, yeah.
I work too much. So every year they like, you can't have a slot. And then they get somebody a slot, then guess what? They feature Jay the Street.
Boom.
And I'm on their set.
Boom.
But you know what I'm saying? To calm it back down. Dreamfest. There's never been a time that you can come to Dreamfest and the whole lineup ain't dope. And it's 100% gonna be people that you don't know or haven't seen because, like I said, they don't do repeats. You get your slot, you kill it, you move on, you make room for the next person. So you're trying to let the platform keep getting new people on. So Dreamfest need to be on your radar. If it's not on your radar, it need to be. If it is on your radar, you need to be putting it on somebody else's radar.
Boom.
That's the word.
Vibes only. I appreciate you, baby.
Yeah, yeah.